Hello everybody, we are going to start standard foods, science, reason for question number 2, question number 3, very short answer questions. It will be for 4 marks, okay? Total there are 12 question answers, and from the 12 question answers, any 4 can come. So, we have to make it ready, these 12 question answers, okay? So let's start. Question number 3, very short answer questions. First number, name a carnivorous plant. Name a carnivorous plant. So the answer is pitcher plant. What? Answer is pitcher plant. Second number, name a saprophytic plant. Name a saprophytic plant. So the answer is coral root. Answer is coral root. Third number, name any two plants which grow in hot and humid regions. Name any two plants which grow in hot and humid regions. The answer is teak and rubber. Teak and rubber. Fourth number, name two plants that grow in water. Name two plants that grow in water. Answer, water hyacinth, lotus. Water hyacinth, lotus. Question number 5. Answer, name a desert plant. Name a desert plant. So the answer is cactus. Answer is cactus. 6 number, name a plant in which stem prepares and stores foods. So the answer is cactus. Answer is cactus. Again, let's check out these 6 question answers. Very first number, name a carnivorous plant. So the answer is pitcher plant. What is the answer? Pitcher plant. Second number, name a saprophytic plant. So the answer is coral root. Answer is coral root. Third number, name any two plants which grow in hot and humid regions. So the answer is teak and rubber. Answer is teak and rubber. Fourth number, name two plants that grow in water. Name two plants that grow in water. So the answer is water hyacinth and lotus. Water hyacinth and lotus. Fifth number, name a desert plant. Name a desert plant. So the answer is cactus. Answer is cactus, okay? Sixth number, name a plant in which stem prepares and store food. Name a plant in which stem prepares and stores food. Answer is cactus. Answer is cactus. Now, seventh number, name an animal whose life cycle involves water metamorphosis. Okay, name an animal whose life cycle involves metamorphosis. So the answer is frog. Answer is frog. Eighth number, what is the larva of butterfly called? So the answer is caterpillar. Answer is caterpillar. Ninth number, name the baby cockroach that comes out of the egg. So the answer is nymph. Answer is nymph. Tenth number, what is the larva of housefly called? What is the larva of housefly called? So the answer is maggot. Answer is maggot. Okay. 11 number, which part of the egg is rich in protein? What is the question? Which part of the egg is rich in protein? So the answer is abdomen. Answer is abdomen. 12 number. Name two mammals that live in water. So the answer is whales and dolphins. Answer is whales and dolphins. Again, 7 number. Let's revise one more time. Name an animal whose life cycle involves metamorphosis. So the answer is frog. Answer is frog. 8 number. What is the larva of butterfly called? What is the larva of butterfly called? So the answer is caterpillar. What is the answer? Caterpillar. Okay. 9 number. Name the baby cockroach that comes out of the egg. That is called. Answer is nymph. Answer is nymph. 10 number. What is the larva of housefly called? So the answer is maggot. Answer is maggot. M-A-G-G-O-T, maggot. 11 number. Which part of the egg is rich in protein? So the answer is albumen. Answer is albumen. Okay. And 12 number. Name two mammals that live in water. So the answer is whales and dolphins. Answer is whales and dolphins. Okay. Again, let's revise last time. Okay. First number. Name a carnivorous plant. Answer is pitcher. Second number. Name a saprophytic plant. Answer is coral root. Third number. Name any two plants which grow in hot and humid region. Answer is teak, rubber. Fourth number. Name two plants that grow in water. Answer is water hyacinth, lotus. Fifth number. Name a desert plant. Answer is cactus. Sixth number. Name a plant in which stem prepares and store food. Answer is cactus. 7 number. Name an animal whose life cycle involves metamorphosis. So the answer is frog. Answer is frog. 8 number. What is the larva of a butterfly called? So the answer is caterpillar. Answer is caterpillar. 9 number. Name the baby cockroach that comes out of the egg. Answer is nymph. 10 number. What is the larva of housefly called? So the answer is maggot. 11 number. Which part of the egg is rich in protein? So the answer is albumen. 12 number. Name two mammals that live in water. So the answer is whales and dolphins. Okay. So this was our question number 3. These were 12 question answers. Please write it down one time in your book and try to memorize it. Make it revise, okay? In the exam, it will ask for 4 marks. From this 12, any 4 can come. So make it ready. Thank you.